With the semester starting to wind down, students may be feeling stressed out from their class workload. Tuesday, the International Arts Center provided a way for students and faculty to relieve some of the stress by making their own piece of artwork.
It is an art activity that is collage-based, and it's inspired by our current exhibit from The Hive, which features artwork by Beverly Westleach, who is also a Troy University professor.
Participants made picture collages using scraps of paper and old magazine pages. They were also able to walk around and get inspired by the art exhibits in the IAC.
So the International Arts Center is the art center for our students. It's for our whole Troy University and our community. And these events reinforce that everyone's welcome and that we want them to come in and to experience the art.
Jackson says art is a great outlet for those who need to take a break from work or school, if only just for a few minutes.
Art is a great way to just take a break from all of the super tedious things we do every day. And we don't get that many chances to do it as students and as professionals, but that's where we come in.
From The Hive will be on display at the IAC until January 14th. Belle Johnson, Troy, TrojanVision News.